after day. Seems like I push against the clouds. They just keep blocking out the sun. It seems since I was born, I've wakened every blessed morning down on my luck and up against the wind.
Okay, so it's like that. I gave you 20 years of my blood, sweat, and tears of entertainment. And y'all wanna give me my flowers? That's cool. It's like y'all waiting for me to die. Y'all want me to die first? Is that what it is? It's gonna take for me to lead this motherfucker for me to get what I deserve? I bet. I was born to Felton Kennedy, a star's what I'm meant to be. I knew it from the injury, 100 as a century. Precocious, so they into me, got high me for my enemy. My skills started centering, soon as I started entering the public school system. If they was whack, I dissed them, girls never missed them. Young, but still I kissed them. And that was the start of my sexual aggression. On tour with Biggie Smalls and learned all of the lessons. Supposed to sign with Bad Boys, but they second guessed it. So now I'm doing demos that only my friends mess with. But everybody telling me I'm good, and I know that I will be able to get up out the hood. And even if I could get a contract with Suge, I'd be able to put the shoe on the other foot. But instead, I go ahead and just take this acting job so I can eat while my soul's being crushed by defeat.
Day after day, seems like I push against the clouds. They just keep blocking out the sun.
In the game, how do you explain why I don't get the cheers when they reveal my name? Why I take Novocaine and still feel the pain? Swerving in and out of lanes, driving me insane. They kick me out of school, fire me, lie on me. Misunderstandings, egregious underhandings. It's like I'm lecherous, try to block me like Tetris. I see the preference, forcing me in a deference. I persevered and I steered clear. Bounced back from that ABC show that was so revered. I gave you everything, Shakespeare, comedy. My drama be captivating as an Obama speech. I gave you straight bars. Storytelling, dance with the stars since a kid like Corey Feldman. And I still don't get my flowers. Tell me why. My talent speak for itself. It's like you wait for me to die. Damn. So that's really what we do in us. Like we build the culture with so much hubris and temerity that we too prideful to even tell people that we love that we love them. And that goes for your family. That goes for your friends, artists, people that you love. Somebody made you feel a certain way in your life and they helped you get through something. You shouldn't feel some kind of way of letting them embrace and celebrate that with you. You know what I'm saying? It's like we waiting for each other to die, and then we want to post all the pictures of each other. We want to try and get likes. We want to post all the quotes and shit. Well, guess what? They can't see those posts when they gone. They can't feel that energy and that love when they gone. I want to smell my flowers while I'm alive.